Hook pass is intercepted by number 70 for Brookwood. Check the flag on the play. Penalties offset. It's still 3rd and 10 for Carver on the Brookwood 44-yard line. Let's make some noise, Bronco fans. Long-range pass is complete to number 28, pro throw, and number 5 for Carver on the take. Number 1, balance pass is complete. That looks like a Carver touchdown. That was number 9, DeAndre Buchanan on the touchdown for Carver. That's going to bring up 2nd down for Brookwood from about the 26-yard line. Monaghan's pass to number 8, Bryce, and 10 from the 40. Monaghan's pass is complete.
Yeah.
Bonner's pass sails to number 3. That was Roderick Hunter with the interception in the end zone. That's going to give it to Carver on the 20-yard line. 1 yard line for the Broncos.
Oh, they do.
And number 1, balance pass is complete way down the field to number 9.
It's all about.
And this is number 4 on the carry. And number 22 on the carry for Carver, and that looks like a touchdown. Third and 9 for Brookwood. And that's number 4. It looks like the ball was picked up by Brookwood. Number 1 running it back. And number 1 versus number 1 down by the 11. And that is a huge turnover by Jordan Davenport for the Broncos. And is completed, number six, DeAndre Thurman.
Don't hang up yet.
Surprising snap results in a loss of yards for Carver. Vargas tossed to Brooks.
Thank you.
Collider's pass is picked off by number 12. That's Kenny Smith for Carver. That's number one play.